On the first day of the week, the 28th day of the month of Adar 2, in the Jewish year 5771, corresponding to Sunday, the third day of April 2011, the Holy Covenant of Marriage was entered into at Cape Town in South Africa between the bridegroom Saul Nathan Convisser and his bride Adrienne Klein. The said bridegroom made the following declaration to his bride. This is what he's saying to you, Adrienne. Be my wife according to the law of Moshe and Israel. I faithfully promise that I will be a true husband unto you. I will honor and cherish you. I will work for you. I will protect and support you. And I will provide all that is necessary for your sustenance, as it beseems a Jewish husband to do.
Take me to an invisible place where there's only you. And there's only me. Down to a sweet little place only made for two. You know that nothing but forever could contain these honey moments with you, my silence, baby. I wanna feel your arms around me, baby, you surround me. Honey, you enfold me in arms of steel. I wanna feel your arms around me, baby, you surround me. Honey, you enfold me in arms of steel. Yeah, yeah.
The term soulmate comes from the notion that before a couple gets married, their souls are said to be only half full. When they meet in marriage, their souls intertwine to become one. The reason I asked Adrienne to marry me is that I knew that she was the other half to my soul.
Could you be my saving grace? Could you fill my colors? You know that trouble never seems to find me rolling in and under with you, my silence, baby. Oh, I wanna feel your arms around me, baby, you surround me. Honey, you enfold me in arms of steel. I wanna feel your arms around me, baby, you surround me. Honey, you enfold me in arms of steel. Oh, baby, you enfold me in arms of steel.
Wedding day.
Make you mine. Victory never seemed so sweet. The shadow in you was the beauty in me. This shadow in you is the beauty in me.
What you see is what you get. He is quite literally the nicest, fairest, and most honorable man I know, guiding himself through life with an incredible moral compass and a heart full of compassion. Anyone that is lucky enough to call Saul his or her friend will know what an incredible human being he is.
Speak softly, speak soft, speak softly, you speak to my dreams. Speak softly, speak soft, speak soft to me.
There's my cue. I have to say thank you. Good night, everybody. Thank mommy. Thank my dog. Thank my cat. Thank you, everybody.